Ready to make a sick Easter basket? Let's go! Also, if you're a kid or a teen watching this, this is ridiculous. This is not normal. Smaller Easter baskets, those are normal. Content creator, so I like to make things big and fun and extra and special. This is ridiculous. It's the torture poets department. This little keychain for her backpack. I can still make the whole place shimmer. Little earrings, they're little heart disco balls that say Swifty. Always encouraging journaling. Milo's version. Yeah, cruel summer, bath salts, airbrush, R28, little chapstick thingy. I got on TikTok shop right here. I said, I'm so tired of Easter candy. If I'm getting any Easter candy, it's gonna be the lip applicators that the kids love for Laneige that have the little rubber piece that sits on the side. Oh, cute. I was gonna buy anyways in the spring, so why not put it in her basket and then make it look really big and dramatic? Oh, Jesus. Stay. Lavender Haze Midnights right there. Mini Nutella.
Perfect.
Here is the finished product.
Yes, before I do the cellophane.
I am gonna let the Easter Bunny take over from here. Happy Easter.